This is so ass.
I'm gonna say very, very frustrating. I'm like one of the only people who can like finish 7th with fucking Void of all things. Makes me very mad. But that's fine. Gonna go again, I guess. Just keep going. Oh, boy. Oh man. This is ass. This is so ass. Ah, I just had to mute myself to eat like some fucking Tic Tacs. Like I'm just tilted.
Oh,
I was afraid it would stop being fun, like I said, but... And it stopped being fun, as always. I've been live for nearly 5 hours though, so... I think when I get to like 6 or 7 I might have dinner, like very late dinner, because it's like 9 p.m. already. But Cassidy's already fucking dead. Actually, I don't care, I kind of want to die. In the game. What? No! Jesus. God damn it. I don't want to win. I'm gonna get no items again. Don't fucking know what to run. No one's going space pirates. I don't care if I lose, man. Lovely. Please don't win again. Please, no. Fuck. No. Oh. I don't want to win right now. So frustrating. I'd go Chrono. I have 3 Chrono right now. I actually hope I fucking lose, but... Oh my lord, no! Jesus! This makes me so limp. Fuck. Why? Not gonna get any item again. This comp is shit too, so. Kinda wanna run sniper, kinda don't wanna run sniper. This is like a Darius with nothing to run. Oh my god, man. Look at this fucking stupid ass comp. could get a QSS in there. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, good ult from TF, but... Oh! It's actually good. Do I just fucking go... Chrono here? Is that what I'm doing? Chrono BM? Maybe. Maybe. I realized I kind of wanted to go Darkstar, try a Darkstar game, but dude, this is so infuriating. I kinda wanna just go Caitlyn. Your fucking Caitlyn carry game. Jesus. Space pirate. Like so. One Celestials. And you can hold this for now. Don't really know. And I can just wait.
Okay.
Life is sky in your eyes. Lift it with my blood. It's burning my flesh. Yeah, my head.
And I think I was muted that entire time. Well, it's not like I had some very impressive commentary to provide. I won that for the Caitlyn. People are probably going for damage. Yep, come on, go for damage. Fuck. Fucking shit, dude. QSS it is. Give this to Jhin, maybe? Darius? Jhin. Definitely Jhin. Let me see here.
You do, and I just wish I knew.
Jhin. That. Go, Jhin. Thank you. Oh. I guess I can leave this like right here to bait the infiltrators. I don't know what the what's the best course of action. Jhin just got fucked. Well, the best course of action is probably replace GP with, I mean, replace the position of. That was really close though. I have enough HP to pretty much survive. These people are about to die. that's how we do it, man. Let's fucking go. Probably this, like this. So that Jhin gets pulled. Nah. Celestial is also good, so I can get Thresh in. Pull in another GP? What? The fuck happened there? I... Never mind. Okay. Get rid of that, please. This GP is strong. Get me to victory. Demolitionist! Let's fucking go! Shit. Another GP, yep. I'll take it, man. Oh shit, never mind. Freestyle Jhin. Demo. You get demo. Jhin gets QSS, so he doesn't get fucking pulled. Because I'm tired. You get that. Do I want fast? Yeah. I pretty much just completed my comp. I don't need anything else. If I can't beat these people with this, then it's game over, I guess. Don't care. GP should be helpful there. Yep. Look at that. 3-star Jhin, baby. I think it's my first time too, and it's on live stream. That's it, baby. Faster impact, and I think it's over. This dude just, he doesn't have the damage to do it. Yikes. It's a very yikes moment for our boy here. There is nothing he can do, as you can see. Because I got this. I have 8 synergies, so... It's pretty much over. This is a win, baby. Out of silver I go. I hope, honestly. I deserve it. I deserve it. Go GP. Jesus. Oh my god, this was not even close. Look at, he got an item though.
Let's go!
Three statue! What the fuck? Oh boy. Maybe I'm still in it. For the diamond, baby? I don't know. Oh boy. I think I was promoted too. So. Shit.